The final game of the 2017 11th annual Lois Wells Kicks for Cancer tournament. Featuring on turf number one, Lincoln Sudbury, coached by David Hosford, will take on Concord Carlisle, coached by Ray Pavlik. And on turf two, Acton Boxborough High School, coached by David Baumritter, will take on Wayland High School, coached by David Gavin. Since then, we've raised over $280,000, and this year promises to be no different. We'd like to thank our corporate sponsors who've made today possible. Boynton and Brennan, Doing Schmidt Kearns, and the Wheel House at Bradford Mill in West Concord.
Which, do you know what the thing is?
You mean to start videotaping?
Yeah.
Players to the center of the field, thank you.
I see it's recording.
The 11th annual Kicks for Cancer. Special honor in remembrance of Athletic Director Barry Haley's wife, Gail Ingraham Haley. This Kicks for Cancer is dedicated in her memory and all the memories of those who battled cancer and lost, as well as the celebration and support for those who are battling cancer and surviving. Our work is never done, and your contribution all day and tonight makes that possible at the Dana-Farber Institute. At this time, we'd like you to face the west end, the parking lot end of the stadium, and the American flag. We're privileged to have Concord Carlisle varsity soccer player Jeffrey Zhu and an ensemble play the Star Spangled Banner and classical cello.
Thank you.
is down there now. It's like a school car.
I made a good decision.
I
because there was a lot of traffic going down there.
Yeah.
Michael Landon.
Michael Landon. Is that Michael Landon?
Right, the sun. Yes. She was born during that long time. The next day. Luckily, it was on our short list already, so it worked out.
Are you ready, Frank?
I'm ready to step in there. It's running, all right.
All right, I'll see you tonight.
Who's got the ball? Oh. That guy. All right, here we go. Yes, well, hopefully.
Yeah.
Well, about an hour plus, I guess. And that's it.
Yeah, sure, of course.
Yeah, thanks.
Where are you?
Yeah.
exciting that you were able to.
Oh,
here we go.
It's covered well. Right in. Boom, yeah.
What's up, the guy? How you doing? You play soccer too?
Oh!
Yeah, I just got it. I kind of got it. I mean, I like it.
I would change some things that we hope for. I Oh, get off it. Could you stand back about a foot, please? Just back a foot.
Oh, yeah, because you're turning them down.
Yeah, sorry. Sorry. This guy's foot's going to get worn out, isn't it?
That's a foul. Yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah, that's it. If you could sit, that'd be great. All right, great. Yeah. Yeah. And he kicked it exactly the way the goalie was. It was all the places to kick it, right?
That's better. On the 14th. Who's your guy?
Do you know what Evan is?
No.
I'm gonna go across,
okay? All right, boys. Over here.